Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at a few workarounds to allow you to change your desktop on Windows 10, even if you have not activated your Windows 10 copy. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. The first way we will look at is in the context menu. Right-click on the image that you want to set as the background, and choose Set as Desktop Background. The image should be set as the background image. Next, there is the photo app. Make sure that the image has been imported to the Photos app. Click on the three dots in the top right-hand corner. Go to Set As. Click on Set As Background. The image should be made the desktop background. You can also use Mozilla Firefox. Open Firefox and search for your favorite image. Then, right-click on the image and choose the Set Image as Background. For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.